Hello everyone, welcome back to another Forza video. Right, start of season or series 2 and the summer season. Right, but we'll look at these in a bit. Right. ...240SX. Right, let's grab that. Ooh, we've got lots of things to do as well. Right, let's grab this. What do we have to do? 175, it should be fairly easy. Ultimate drift skills, fairly easy. Oh, 4 street scene. Oh, don't want to do that. Right. I'm going to put on the screen as well that a lot of people still aren't subscribed, so if you do enjoy it, please leave a like, and if you want to help me out, hit that subscribe button. Oh yeah, let's get into this. Have I got this set up for drifting? Hey, yes I have. Right, we'll get this done. Yes, I'm gonna put it into manual. Right, 175, and then is it 10 drift skills? Or were they ultimate drift skills? I wasn't paying that much attention. We'll see. Right. Okay, settled. Yeah, it's not really getting settled, is it? Right, that's done. Yeah, 10 ultimate crew skills. So, let's attack some drift zones. No, we're going off a little bit there. Let's have another go. Oh, we're done. Right, 4 street scene. I'm going to get the car set up for actual racing now, and I'll bring you back in a minute. Alright, welcome back. Right, we've got this set up for A class, so I've not got 1200 horsepower anymore. Just 300 and something. So yeah, and I'm gonna try and do well. Oh, this doesn't want to turn. Try and do the win the races I haven't already won. program of racing slicks. And hopefully that will help us through the corners. Can we get the Ford GT? Or GT40? Because that's the old one. There's the Cogster gun. Until you all crash into each other, that'll do me just fine. Got a bit of a lead. This is where they may catch me up though. New car. Turn! Done. Now, I'll bring you back to start of the next one. Alright, welcome back to race 2. Tunnel Run. Again, this is another one I haven't won yet. Oi! We've got a beach boogie! Not a good start. Sorry. Oh, we got some catching up to do. Well, that's most kind of you to all wait for me there. The second one done, I'll bring you back at the start of the third race. Oh dear. Welcome back to the third race. This one's not gonna go well. we're going to the beach buggy. Can't see a thing. Working our way up slowly. Come on, we can get past the big bad truck. Yeah. Got a Z4 and a Supra. Oh, that's the first bump of the race. And that's the Beamer dealt with. You sod. Right. This is going to be a struggle to keep him behind, because he appears to have a lot more power than us. I just need to be better in the corners. Be brave. Now it appears to have worked. Right, one more to do and then that is the weekly challenge done. So I'll bring you back to start of race 4. Alright. Hopefully this is the last one we have to do. I don't think there's many more street scene events that I haven't won either, so fingers crossed. Right, it's a good start. Try not to hit anybody. Round number 6. Up the inside. The elite is a formidable opponent. Didn't need to break that much. I needed to break earlier then. Well, hopefully I may have a bit of a power advantage over the Elise. We got him, we got him. Beetle! Come on! Right, I do believe that is all of them done. Let's just check. Oh, my phones are flashing. Nothing in the button. Yes, that is the weekly challenge done. Right. Oh, one thing. PR stunts. Now, B classic muscle. That's just the speed trap. Or speed zone in Broadland Customs. Ooh, that one could be interesting. Rally monster, that shouldn't be too bad actually. Right, I'm gonna get a couple, well, three car sorties, and then I'll bring you back when we're about to do this one. Alright, welcome back. Right, the jump is straight ahead of us, and we've gone with a, I think, quite beautiful metro. And there I am, bopping my head to some music. Right, I think it was 213 meters. Let's just see what we get. It's fairly easy. Right. What? Oh, wrong thing. Right, this was classic muscle. Probably best if we start down here and head north. So I'll get a car sorted and I'll bring you back when we are there. Alright, welcome back. We've gone with a Trans Am. Alright, we have to be... Actually, what's the speed we need to hit? 100. We have to be gentle with this throttle pedal, because the tyres and everything is standard, but the power is not. There we go. That will spin its wheels in any gear. Unproven. Right. Next one is Watson Customs A. We've got to get 100 mile an hour again. I'll bring you back there in the right car. Alright. We're here. 100 mile an hour is a target. And we have an Impala. Pretty much on the deck. Right, all I've done with this really are tyres and all the associated handling upgrades. But easy! Right, that is that done. Playlist. And that is all those done. Apparently I've already done the championship, I don't know when I did that. But, I hope. So yeah, that is going to be it for this video. So, if you've enjoyed it, please do leave a like. And if you really enjoyed it and want to see more, hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you all in the next one. We will be doing these. So, thank you for watching, and goodbye.